Leave Samuel L. Jackson the plot again and March Fan alone.